that obviously need to be better than that. But you know, the boys played good defense behind me, and you know, scored a lot of runs, so they picked me up.
Looks like the command on the off-speed pitches was really elusive today. Is that, would you say that's fair from the beginning?
Yeah, I ended up thinking that that didn't necessarily hurt me. I think more the fastball command, and you know, I hit guys. I hit the last guy 0-2. The other guy, I don't know, was 2-1 or something. So it's just fastball command, not getting on top of that that sinker and, you know, running up into him.
Were they making enough of an effort to get out of the way?
Yeah, but I think only the one was maybe questionable, but I don't think you have to move your elbow, and his elbow was obviously there, and the ball was coming towards his elbow, but he didn't try to get out of the way of it, but I don't think he has to, but that's my fault.